I want to thank everybody. Obviously, these are stories that were highly emotional and difficult for many of you to tell, but very moving and certainly have touched me in profound ways. You have given a great gift to this community by participating in this and opening your hearts and your stories to everybody. And I am very, very grateful. And this is a human problem in our community, and humans have to fix it by, I think, branching out with each other, listening to each other. You know, the South Africans, part of it is before we try to fix a problem, we have to know what the problem is. And I think, you know, we've just gotten pieces of it today, and obviously there are lots of other things that happen in our community, but you've been very generous with your own personal story, so thank you.